the front. And this is the finished look of Ain't It.